There's a great new Logic 9 feature that allows you to view and edit note lengths directly in the score editor. Here's our clav part, and I'm going to hit N to open up the score window, and we see our traditional display here. But under the view menu, I can turn on duration bars. I'm going to turn them on for all notes, and we see this little shaded outline that indicates note length. I think I want to shorten that one. I can see it's overlapping. Let's try shortening that one. Not bad. I'm going to shorten that a bit more. And that one. There we go. So you get a nice overview of note lengths here. And of course, you can always edit note lengths in the score edit window the traditional way from the inspector box on the end here by either mouse sliding it up and down or double-clicking and using the typical numerical entry box that we've seen in other areas. But between you and me, I find it a bit finicky adjusting note lengths here. So when you're working in the score editor like this, let's not forget our good friend, the event float, option E. And that brings up the little one-line float, and I find it much easier to edit individual note lengths like that. So again, under the view menu, you can toggle duration bars either on or off for all notes or selected notes only in order to get a nice little overview of note lengths here in the score window and even do some basic editing.